Whoa.
I should be cautious around here.
What?
Hey!
We cannot escape!
Dog!
You'll suffer for that!
not to draw attention here.
Your own fault. You've been hiding opium from us. Enough! Fine, you can carry on, but remember we have the girl. Any further trouble and she disappears.
Do you need help?
A magi. I am Merit Ma'at, the village leader. Ah, do not worry about them. They are just middle men for Ptolemy's soldiers. I have an understanding with their commander. Opium and honey for protection of the village. He is the one we have to worry about.
Sounds like they took a hostage.
Ha! Just like the Magi of old. If you want to be a hero, they took her to the nearby military camp. If she still lives, you will find her there.
I will return with her soon, Merit Ma'at. And then you can decide if I am a hero.
Out of the way!
Get out of the way!
Stay with me!
You win!
Must be the kidnapped girl. She is drugged, but still breathing. I have to get her out of here.
Thank you. Hey, wait!
What?
Catch him up! You bastard!
I will return it later.
Yenek Peru. Big Gere. Yenek.
Are you okay? You were drugged.
Yes. Thank you. I... Gods! The commander was going to put me on the next opium shipment. Send me somewhere. Far away.
The commander? Do you know where he is?
I think he left the camp on a ship. That's all I remember. I'm sorry.
All right. Go and show yourself to Merit Ma'at. Do not let any soldiers see you. I should return to Merit Ma'at also. I need to talk to her about the commander.
Medjay, I heard you freed the girl.
The commander was not at the camp, but we should deal with him. Tell me everything you know.
The local soldiers and middlemen I can deal with. But the commander, he is vicious. A murderer. I dare not confront him. Years ago, he took another hostage. My own daughter. There was no Medjay to save us then. He killed her to assure our compliance. For the village's sake, I did nothing.
I've got an idea how to get to him. The shipments of opium go along the river. I will follow them, find him, and end your agreement.
Then may Horus guide your blade, Medjay. Sink it deep. Do not be merciful. The commander is guilty as set.
How did this all happen?
We grow honey and opium. They are commodities the army found impossible to ignore. At first, they tried to take over the village. Some of our men resisted.
Smell hanging in the air. Opium. This is the right ship. A manifest. The ship unloads at Memphis. That is where I will find the commander. commander terrorizing Kayaka will be somewhere in the city. Probably near a dock. That is dead. But what is this about Merit Ma'at's daughter? She might still be alive. I'm right here in Memphis.
Target lined up! In my range! Cry, mongrel!
Greetings, Nebet. Are you the commander's daughter?
I am. May I help you?
I am the bearer of strange news. But you must believe me. Your mother still lives.
My mother? I was abandoned as a child. How could that be? Who are you?
I have something here you should read. Take your time. Decide what to do. Your mother is at Kayaka, to the south. She misses you. If you do return to her, tell her that her Magi friend fulfilled his heroic task.
See you dead.
The hui.
Greetings, friend. All right. So. All right.
It's da. Randy Britsip.
All right. Sold.
Hem hotep nefer weret.
All right. Sold. All right. Sold. All right. Sold.
Yes, enough for Hinsayev. A monk here, hot a bull.
All right. Sold. All right. Sold. Sold.
سيد نتشر بحكة دبحنير استساف حين ردت بي حين هريت نتجيرو ستير خيي
Can I tempt you with something?
Oh, يبين بيتي بين مسجري موتي جام
Bye for now.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a man named Bayek. I'm here to give you passage to the Sinai.
Bayek, I cannot convey the sorrow with which I write to you. The Sinai is in revolt against the Romans. Two hidden ones have been killed in a massacre. I am solely responsible. I am the one who trained them. I am struggling to keep the hidden ones together and have allied with the rebel leader, Gamilad. I need your wise counsel, dear friend. Please, come.
In blackest night, the Sinai sleeps, exhausted with grief. Our mouths filled with ashes, we weep tears of blood. Who will deliver us from despair? Our hero moves with the mist, as silent as the sea, delivering death. Unknown, unseen, ever unforgiving. Listen. Let me tell you of him, the legend of Siwa, the shadow who is Bayek. Bayek, Bayek, Bayek.
Sounds like quite a man. I need to find the hideout. It should be visible from a height.
Yes. Sardar Suja!
Entrance is closed. There must be another way in. Hidden One's Bureau.
Such loss of life.
Tahira.
Oh, Bayek. Thank the gods you have come.
Your message was urgent.
These are the swords of two hidden ones I recruited, killed in a massacre.
They will be remembered as martyrs to the cause.
This is Gamilat, leader of the Nabatean rebels.
What happened?
We retreated through the village. The Romans pursued us in a fury and took their anger out on the villagers.
It was pure butchery. Innocent men and women. The Hidden Ones tried to stop it and were killed.
They understood the risks.
I assigned them to help the rebels.
Tahira, what has been done cannot be undone. The Hidden Ones have no place in battles. But we can help the rebellion by eliminating the Roman leader.
General Rufio. But he is in Rome.
Rufio has three lieutenants here in the Sinai.
These three men will die.
Let's get to it.
I am indebted to you.
We do this for the people, Gamilat.
Yes, the people. The people and I are one and the same.
We have Hidden Ones watching each of Rufio's lieutenants. They'll tell you anything you need to know.
Osokon has been missing for 2 weeks. He is the Shadow tasked with surveying the quarry.
Yet the Shadow became lost.
It may be too late for Osokon. He went to a merchant ship at the dock several days ago, and that place is crawling with Romans. It would be a shame to lose him. His passion for the people and the Hidden Ones knew no bounds. I would die for him.
I will find this Osokon. merchant. They are gods. Nabataean children sold into the quarry as slaves. Listen. The merchant was robbed. Curious. Cages for children are atrocious. Poor child.
The
Sokan must be held here.
The mentor has come to save me. Children. Oh, gods.
Help me here.
Someone has robbed this Roman warehouse. A brave thief.
I could use your help.
Let's get out of here.
You must be the great Bayek. Understand this. I investigated the docks and found a woman liberating the children on a slaver's barge.
A liberator's behind the pillaging.
A Nabataean warrior known as Shakilat. She hands out the spoils to the people and strikes with incredible swiftness. I was following her, but was captured by Romans. She has found safety with the children in a courtyard between the bureau and the quarry.
Decision, Gerech.
Huh?
safe position, Gerek.
Let your hearts be still, children. I am your protector, the sinner.
You are stealing for the workers in the quarry.
If you wish to arrest me, you will have to rip my heart out before I take chains on.
Do not worry. But your ways may lead to Roman reprisal. You are trying to defend, yet harm could come of your actions.
Nick, I am not to blame for their oppression. I am a liberator.
You beget oppression. Liberation is a subtle work of art, not simple petty theft. You cannot take freedom. You must create it.
I know the shape of freedom. I lived it with my husband here in the Nabatea, before he was crucified like a fly by Tacito. There they are.
Now earn your reputation.
I will show you how nothing stops me.
Bayek, it is time to dispose of Rufio's lieutenant. Tacito often comes out to roost atop the quarry. He is a brutal overseer. He makes an example of his workers every day.
But are you sure?
Tahira, this sends a message. The Hidden Ones will not settle for any oppressor.
Palle te ibi!
Uccidilo, bandit!
Stop
it! Con questo!
against this savage! Bloody pathetic gods! Jupiter, save me!
Here are vigilant.